Hi, Michael Battine here again with another Art of Improvisation. This time with violinist Linda Binder. Playing duo with a violin, I really had a whole different sort of vision. So here I'm starting out with the friction mallets on my frame drum. Playing long tones, sort of matching the bowed tones on the violin. Part of my thought here using the frame drum and the bass drum was thinking of Arabic music. Bass drum, I really think of it as a large frame drum. I like to play it by hand and in combination here with my frame drum, just allowing me more tones, getting that nice bass tone to go along with the higher pitched and mid tones of the frame drum. Now add in one of those remote pocket shakers. We get sort of a snare sound out of the bass drum. Just add in another voice. And that's a wrap. Now here we go with the second improv. A little different mood.
Rolling.
I'm playing the Ufip Ogororo sound plates. As a contrast to the drums, here we've got ringing metal and playing in sort of a melodic way to complement the violin. Keeping up that melodic metal idea, moving to the Burma Bells. Now the nice thing with the Burma Bells and the Ogororo being pitched but not tuned to specific notes is they fit in to different music so well. There we go, very different take with all ringing metal with the violin, where the first one was all hand drums. And now improv number three. And wanting to change my ideas, not try to repeat the same things. Now the friction mallets on the bass drum. Looking for more of a long droning sound. Now as Linda changes her approach, I move from the long drones to shorter, crisper sounds. Here I'm using a Vic Firth BAM, split bamboo stick. I like the BAMs because you get that wider sound of the split pieces hitting each other, as well as whatever your drum or rim that you're hitting. And that's a wrap. Thanks for watching and listening. See you in the next installment.